Well, hello friends, it's Amy Frilici at the Gathering Inkspiration Stamp Studio, and today I have another super fun class to go to show you. It features, this is the piece of cake stamp set, and then the cake builder punch. I've been wanting to do a class to go with these products for quite a while now, but the punch had been on back order, so finally I can offer this class to you guys. So I just want to show you, like I said, super cute stamp set. It's very kind of birthday driven, but it doesn't have to be. So for example, they've got some other sentiments like this Mr. and Mrs. right here, and then this one says, may your love grow sweeter with every passing year. And then I think a lot of these, especially those two kind of floral cakes, could be really pretty kind of wedding or anniversary cakes as well. And then, like I said, lots of great kind of birthday sentiments. There's a happy birthday, you sweet thing. Enjoy every crumb. Cut the cake. Happy birthday. Hope this year is a piece of cake. Cake is the answer. Who cares what the question is? Count the good times, not the candles. And then, like I said, those two that are maybe more kind of wedding anniversary with lots of cute cakes. I actually kind of layered a couple of them to make them like really tall cakes, some fun embellishments to go on top of the cake. So just a really fun, versatile stamp set. And then, like I said, it comes with the coordinating cake builder punch. So you can make as tall of a cake as you want by punching out those images, and then the cake stand too, super cute. So let me show you. We always in these class to go kits, we always make four cards and two of each of them. So I'm going to show you the cards, and then I'm going to tell you about the different options that are available. So in this class to go, you would make two of this birthday card, you would make two of the happy birthday sweet thing card, two of the cake is the answer, and I'm on the inside, who cares what the question is. And then this is another fun, I love this kind of a different layout. It's like a little kind of a slider birthday card. So you just write your sentiment on the inside there. And this one says, happy birthday, cut the cake, enjoy every crumb. So cute, 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 fun, springy. I love the colors. It makes me, I guess, because it makes me think of spring, right? So, okay, in this class to go, we've got option number one that will include the piece of cake stamp set, the cake builder punch, and then you're also going to get a full bolt of the white flax ribbon, as well as packages of pearls and rhinestones, and then you always get the PDF tutorial. In this class to go, you actually get the package of rhinestones for free. So option number one is $62. Then option number two is if you maybe already have the cake builder punch, it just includes the piece of cake stamp set, the white flax ribbon, and then the pearls and the rhinestones, plus the PDF tutorial, and then maybe I forgot to mention, but make and take supplies for all four cards, two of each of them. You always get those with any option. So option number two is $51. Option number three is if you already have the stamp set and the punch, you're not gonna wanna order option number three if you don't have the stamp set, because you need to do your own stamping. So that would only make sense, right? Make sure you have that stamp set and the punch. You get a bolt of the white flax ribbon, and then the pearls and the rhinestones, and then the make and take supplies, two of each of those, plus the PDF tutorial. Option number three is $37. Option number four is if you don't want any of this product, you're gonna do it all on your own. You just want the PDF to tell you step-by-step colors, dimensions, everything you need to know to make these cards. That PDF tutorial is always $15, and that's always available even after the RSVP deadline has passed. Then option number five is for anyone in my Inkspired Stampers group, anybody in my downline, you can get the make and take materials for these cards, two of each of them, for just $12. You also, if you're a part of the Inkspired Stampers group, you can always get that PDF tutorial for free. I'll include a link with more information on becoming an Inkspired Stamper, getting the starter kit if you're interested in that. Let's see, what else do you guys need to know? Oh, I need to tell you about ink pad colors. We used a number of different ink pad colors. So we used a lemon lime twist, calypso coral, gorgeous grape, coastal cabana, and then pineapple punch. And then in addition, we did do a little bit of coloring. We used the pineapple punch blends and the granny apple green blends. Now you could say, for example, either get the lights or the darks in those if you don't wanna, there's not a lot of coloring and shading, so I think you could get away with just getting one of each of those if you didn't wanna get the full set of them. Or if you have other methods for coloring, there's just a little bit of coloring on that cake right there. So not to totally necessary, but I was kind of excited to use the blends on those. So let's see, registration ends on Friday, April 19th, and then the expected shipping date of all of the kits is Wednesday, May 1st. I will tell you also, if you happen to already have the stamp set and the punch, you can make substitutions based on the product value. That's not a problem if you still want to get everything else to make these fun cards. So let me know if you have any questions. I'd love to get one of these to-go kits set up for you and sent out to you. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys were inkspired today, and I hope you have a great day. Bye, everybody.